I'm gonna start off with. Okay, we're good.
Yeah.
Start from here, you pass turn to you. Yikes.
Yeah, join the dark side.
Hey, it's what it is.
Take Stoneforge, and then I'll not dead. Field and Trumpet. Alright.
Alright, this one should go pretty quick.
All yours after that.
Play Tumble Garden tapped. Play Haywire Knight.
Press.
I see. Fine.
Good deck shit.
Yeah. Second turn is my best.
Go to 16.
There's a
second. Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Restoration by
Ganjo. Mm-hmm.
Search up the plains. Plains is in hand. Pass turn to you.
That's the only card in hand?
Yeah.
Push your Haywire Might.
Six, go to 12, trigger. Chapter 2, I'm going to discard this plains. I'm going to turn Stoneforge.
Yep.
Trigger. Spell I'm gonna play is Restoration by Ganja.
Okay.
Does it resolve?
Yeah.
May as well not shuffle, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Grab a Plains. And play a Plains as land for turn. And then I will pass to you. This is the end.
Let's get out for six.
Take six. Go to six. Offer you a cut. Would you like your own restoration of a combo?
I can search for planes,
sure.
Right?
Yeah. You might have one. I saw a marsh flat. You could have a combo shrine in there.
Cool. I would choose blue. But I will evoke a grief. Pitching a grief. Take your line slash.
It's gone.
And pass.
Untap, draw. Yeah. Trigger here. Trigger here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to discard Eagles. And grab Lion Smash.
Mm-hmm.
After that, I will. Pass the turn to you.
Yeah, you got it.
double block grief.
Yep.
Trigger here. Mm-hmm. Take move to damage.
Yeah, we'll kill Stormforge.
Oh. Or sorry, this is the 3-4.
Yeah, we'll kill the Architect.
And then you'll take 3, 1 from the Wicked.
2 here, so you.
And then 1 from the Wicked, so you have 3. Treasure. This is chapter 3. Whoops. Yes. I have to worry about that. That's a flip. Land off a triome. I don't really want to get in with anything I need to pass. Field of room targeting the blood cube.
Thank you.
have two attacks with these two triggered here.
I will block.
Sure.
I'll attempt to not get a troll.
Oh, yeah.
It'll be in response to the trigger. It won't be before damage. So I will deal you three.
Down to four.
And then four. And then when that trigger happens, respond and eat it. After that, I pass the turn to you.
Yeah. Scam's dead.
Yeah, that's what I heard.
Sad boarded.
Oh, really?
Yeah. The fix for that is wild.
Oh, yeah. They let me undo everything and just reveal all the cards that are wrong to my opponent. And then he picks one card from my board, or from that should be my main, of the ones that were in my sideboard, and just gives it to me. So I'm like, I mean, I did lose, so, of course, but. I was like, oh, that's the fix? I was like, I'll just dot that, I'll just take a game loss. This deck's illegal as hell. He's got seven cards wrong from the main deck.
Yeah, luckily, we have deck lists so we can actually verify all that stuff.
Yeah.
Shuffling.
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 Every day. Sorry, I'm a dork. Oh, good luck to you. You're on the play,
I'll take
the
play. Yes.
Getting risky. It's so close to a keep.
I think that was a blind.
Just what if I get turn your grief seal?
Yeah. If I get scammed.
Then I would have a hand completely
The game one hand was completely up
to it was just lands. I ripped real hard. Restoration by Ganjo on curve was pretty nuts.
Yeah, the card's pretty good when it just gets your card all the things.
Mm-hmm. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Good to go?
Good to go.
Swamp.
Sure.
And grief. Catching the Nazis.
Yeah. Take your best card. Maybe I will not put every roll. Here's like your best card. We just got Saga of Planes by Planes.
Yep.
Alright, you're up.
It's worse. Go ahead. Sack a creature, and I gain 4. So I'm at 15 total.
Only as a sorcerer.
Thank you.
Okay, well.
And only from Yeah.
Oh man, that would be sick.
Can't do this on the battlefield. What? Okay, I am just going to
pass.
Marsh Flats. Move to attack. I'm going to swing with the non-summoning suit construct for three.
Three, down to 12.
And then pass the turn to you.
You have so much health, too, I'm not going to...
Trigger.
Am I supposed to respond to that trigger?
How much time
I think I am not going to. Yeah, you got it.
So I'd have to do... 39.
More than
39 left. They'd have double strikes. So.
Oh, okay.
So I'd have to get them both to 10 and then double strike them both. And I have 4 mana. So this would be. I just can't do that. I can't attempt to destroy them. So that's not.
Down to 14.
I have two bounces. That's going to be Yeah.
I'm sure.
No, that is okay. That is okay. So, yeah. And these are about tabs, and then this is a combat situation, and these are tabs. Yeah, I can't trust these.
Play Sacred Foundry tapped. Last turn to go.
Trigger.
You're 21.
Yep. 10 all.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So.
Good stuff.
Some good stuff. Stoneforge versus
Lightning. I'm going to deal 6, I'm going to be 8, down to 7.
I'll pass
turn. Up to 11 mana, deal 6 to you, so that's 18.
Off turn.
And then I'll disage you, like, we'll turn
to go get a first. I like that one. I'm going to discard planes.
Mm-hmm.
And target Urza's Saga to return.
Okay.
This is on chapter 2. Move 2 attacks. Swing 3.
Hold on. Oh, shit. You can't disage your own land.
Oh, you can't?
I'll attempt to copy.
Oh, I'm dead.
Sure.
Yeah, you got it.
You're dead.
All right, yeah. I'll skip it. Thank you.
I was like, wait, that doesn't sound right. And by the time I pulled it up, you had already
skipped
everything.
Yeah, I should have my bad. I forgot.
Oh, you're good.
Damage.
You can now you can have the one copy it's on tap and save it till end of turn. The one you already paid for a second.
Yeah, so this one's on tap. Sorry, I was thinking it was tap for some reason.
Okay. Yeah. Damage.
Yeah.
So you go up to 3.
Yeah.
Wrath
of Death.
Wrathing.
Okay.
Draw.
Flip.
I still have on my card.
trigger an ability here.
Yeah. It like really helps me and like hurts me. Just
play Hailer might pass a turn to you. End of turn, make a construct.
Mm-hmm.
Untap. Draw. I'll leave this one open just for good measure. Make a construct. Resolve trigger.
Yep.
The sage always gets you. It's like you forget it's a legend and now this.
Yeah. Grab a shadow spear. I'm gonna say this is the new one.
I know, because I've seen that before. People
put
do that
Shadow Spear to the old one. And move to attacks with these.
Like they have a board, they kill their own creature, they can block to force you. That happens all the time.
I'm gonna try to do this guy.
You like swing out.
I
apologize.
Yeah.
And then
trigger in the
I'm bored.
Good games.
Like I said, it's been like, yeah, I need something. Right at that point.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that the match?
Yes.
Yeah.